It's a light heavyweight showcase between Alexander the Mauler Gustafson and the Karate Kid, Lyoto Machida. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Gustafson is 29, Machida is 37. Gustafson. Alexander Gustafson, Lyoto Machida.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Come on.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Machida. Black trunks for Gustafson. Gustafson has a lot of power in his right hand.
Gustafson does have an amateur boxing background, defeated the Swedish national boxing champion.
Good knee to the body by Gustafson. Landing at will tonight. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Big knee, vicious combinations.
That's an outstanding transition. Nice transition to the top. Machida's going for an arm here.
He's looking for an arm bar here in full guard. What he needs to do, first of all, is pin one of the arms down. Then he needs to scoot his hips, underhook the leg, throw his other leg across the face, extend the body, and get the tap.
It's all over.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this arm bar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight for the tap. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki's called a stop to this contest at 1:54 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an arm bar, Lyoto Machida.